in Texas. They're on their tour right now. They'll be in Minneapolis tomorrow. So a big round of applause for Choctaw Wildfire.
Yeah. Nice.
Thanks, Brian. That's great, man. Well, we're Choctaw Wildfire. We're here from Austin, Texas, to play for you. It's been real nice being here in Osseo today. You guys are great people. Shouldn't be here trying to sing these railroad blues. I wish I listened to what my mama said. Well, I wish I listened to what my mama said. I wouldn't be here trying to sleep in this cold dark bed. Don't tell me no lies. Go away, Mr. Jail, now don't tell me no lies. The train's rolling down, she's moving down the line. Fine. But I ask the judge now, what might be my fine? 99 years on that Fulton County line. Told me too. Shouldn't be here trying to sing these railroad blues. Yeah, I shouldn't be here trying to sing these railroad blues. Yeah, I shouldn't be here trying to sing these railroad blues. Freedom, know your enemy. It ain't hard to do that. wash away the blood upon the land. Where the tears are falling now, we're raging to see you float, singing the most burning song the world has ever known. Anyone who's making noise, enjoy your freedom, just don't raise your voice. Live your life in silence, work till you're 65, always chasing dreams that you will never realize. You've been working for the dollar, they'll just take away, line their pockets with the money that you save. As the market crumbles, they're still getting fat. Watch a movie and forget about that. Somewhere down the line, we're gonna have to make a stand. Hard rain's gonna wash away the blood upon the land. Where the tears are falling now, we're raging to see you flow, singing the most perfect song the world has ever known. Warm. I'm not alone. I've got my faith to help me along. Sometimes it seems that he's not at my side. How could a good Lord let our love die? But I know I'll make it back to the ground. 'Cause I know my mind is still fairly sound. Pleasure to be out here playing for you folks here in Osseo tonight. Weather's good. It's like 120 degrees in Austin right now, so you got it going on up here. So this song is the first song off our brand new record we have for sale out over there. It's one of the reasons we're out here doing this. Other than that, we have to. The song's called Daggers. It sounds like this. I've been good for way too long. I can't take it anymore. Got a feeling that I'm headed right out of your back door. Never quite intended go this way, but the hole that we've been digging, getting deeper every day. Wish that I was kinder, wish that I was clean. The daggers we've been throwing turn me pretty mean. Turn me pretty mean. Well, me feeling sorry for all the things I've done, but I'm here to tell you, you're the one that's wrong. The truth is that I'm trying, but you ain't trying to see. I wanna save our family, keep my dignity. Set the world to play. But now you're damn resentful, standing in my way. Wish that I was kinder, wish that I was clean. Daggers we've been throwing turn me pretty mean. Turn me pretty mean. I was kinder, it's really true that you can't stand me anymore. I guess I'll just be headed right out your back door.
Polite up here. Quite the change.
This song's called Nowhere. It's the title track off this record we got, we just released. Choctaw Wildfire, we're from Austin, Texas. That's Mr. William Landin there on the tuba. Leland Potter on the drums. My name is Charlie Pierce, and it's really a pleasure to be here with you this evening in Osseo. It's a lovely drive. Much prettier than Illinois. It is all one big piece. All right, I wrote this next song about yesterday. But it didn't come quite true. They pointed out to me that we played three shows in a 24-hour period there in Chicago this past weekend after driving from Memphis. But here we are in Osseo. Can I sleep on Sunday? Lord, I feel so tired. Building up a tragedy just to set it all on fire. And if I could be clearer, there'd be just one thing to do. Can't stay in the gutter. I'm about to lose my mind. Over there, there's heartache, and there's just one thing to say. Burn it down. My friend, and I'm falling lost my way. Looking for a sign that says I'm on the right track today. Praying that the light at the end of the line ain't a train. Just outside of Memphis, it got real strange. Needles are dancing like a pouring rain. And they're under my skin, in my brain. Should've known better and checked the sign, but they cut me off. Now I'm flying blind as I stumble and fall, trying to find my way. Looking for a sign that says I'm on the right track. Praying that the light at the end of the line ain't a train. Spit in my eye when the going gets tough. Oh hell, I got me a line on the stone now. Feeling okay. Got a sneaking suspicion it'll work itself out. Calling me crazy as I race all the doubt. And you say you fear me. You're probably right too. So look out. Slippery slope. If you ain't got your word, you ain't got no hope. And believe me when I tell you, karma, karma, karma's a bitch. I walk along with my head held high, and the strength of a man that's facing the sky. And you better look out, 'cause I'm on my way. Yeah, you better look out for the light of this goddamn train. City and I'm leaving on a train. And shining bright, and I want you to remember as I disappear tonight. Today's gray skies, tomorrow's tears. I'll have to wait till yesterday is here. Disappear tonight. Today's gray skies, tomorrow's tears. We'll have to wait till yesterday is here. Today's gray skies, tomorrow's tears. We'll have to wait till yesterday is here. We'll have to wait till yesterday is here. We'll have to wait till yesterday. Yesterday is here. This song's called "Make It Home." It's off this this other album we have, our first album, recorded down in San Antonio. Don't cry, babe. It's just a country song. Living. Coming home. Don't cry, girl, I swear that I still love you. Even though it don't always show. Don't cry, babe, I still think about you. Thank you.
while I work honky-tonks all night.
No crap, babe, it's almost Monday morning.
Seems so strange to
see him dress so well. I only knew the man long after he fell. Said he was successful, they said he'd hit the wall. Said he'd love the woman, they said she took it all. Said he'd own some horses, they said he lost the race. He never talked about it, no, he never did play. From the grave, we all stood in silence as our friend was put away. They closed the lid, lowered the casket to the ground. The dirt that fell upon her made the loneliest sound. We've all come to pay respects. Good friend who has passed. Jesus, would you take his hand? Save his soul at last. We've all tried to do our best to be both righteous and good. Trying's never good enough. We're lost and misunderstood. They say the road to hell is paved. Souls of those who've tried. Devil's got the rest of us. Just save my friend who died. Jesus, we don't talk too much. Nothing I have asked. Would you take my friend today? Save his soul at last. Jesus, would you take my friend? Save his soul at last.
That's on the new record too. You can find that on the white one, Nowhere.
Thank you very much. It's been just a real pleasure today, Osseo. Thanks for having us. We're Choctaw Wildfire. We drove all the way up here from Austin to be with you. And the dogs. How about we do a little waltz for you? Good night, little Lily. I love you so much. That you give me, he brings a joy I can touch. And you hold me so closely, and you run wild and free. Won't you close your eyes gently and lay down with me? Good night, lovely flower. Your star is shining bright. May its glory protect you when I turn out the light. And may love always guide you, though trouble may find you. For now, little Lily, won't you lay down to sleep? Thank you.
chase the day through. And you trapped all them fireflies, made a nightlight for you. And though you're so tired, you'll always deny it. But for now, little Lily, won't you lay down with me? You're amazing to me. The smile that you give me can set a man free. And the joy in your laughter, kings will chase after. But for now, little Lily, won't you lay down with me? But for now, little Lily, won't you lay down to sleep? Thank you very much. Oh, yeah, absolutely. Last call for the 50-50 raffle, folks. Good luck. Yeah, the van needs in on this. So get your raffle tickets. Without love,
do when I am dying without love? I am dying without love. I am dying without love. Thank you. Trying not to wreck my brain, trying to let you see my better day. Cruise and burn Broadway's lights with dying here. Be alright, Lord, just please don't let me die alone. Trying to find my way back home, but it ain't there no more. Then I'll stop and have a drink, but it's 4:30. Gotta get back, there's so much to do and nothing to do it for. Trying to find my way back home, but it ain't there no more. Trying to kiss me just one time, I'll never ask again. Without knowing what to say, I kiss you twice, walked away. Alone I live and waste away the day. Trying to find my way back home, but it ain't there no more. I'm thinking I'll stop and have a drink, but it's 4:30. Gotta get back, there's so much to do and nothing to do it for. Trying to find my way back home, but it ain't there no more. Twice walked away. Lord, I live to waste away in the day. Trying to find my way back home, but it ain't there no more. Then I'll stop and have a drink, but it's 4:30. Gotta get back, there's so much to do and nothing to do it for. Trying to find my way back home, but it ain't there no more. day.
Couldn't ever burn a Broadway's life for dying. Be alright, Lord, just please don't let me die alone. Trying to find my way back home, but it ain't there no more. Thinking I'll stop and have a drink, but it's half past four. Gotta get back, there's so much to do and nothing to do it for. Trying to find my way back home, but it ain't there no more. Trying to find my way back home, but it ain't there no more. Trying to find my way back home, but it ain't there no more.
Choctaw Wildfire, we're going to take a quick little break. Yeah. Or am I going to choose?
You know,
they'll be mad at me if I don't choose their number.
We're going to give them a quick little break because I was just going to jump up here and ask them to draw the 50-50 raffle winner.
Lee, it's all you.
I thought about putting it in the tuba. And, you know, usually on a break like this, what happens is I tell a whole bunch of jokes. Uh-huh. But I don't know, maybe you guys would rather have this group play more than listen to my jokes tonight.
Well, thank you very much.
Yeah, I don't know what that says about it. No, but, no, it says, actually, when we were tearing the tickets apart back here, this is a true story. I said, what's that smell? And my wife said, well, it's smoke. And it dawned on me, I know where the smoke is coming. And I think you guys will agree, it's coming from right here. These guys are going at it. This is good stuff. Thank you. For the new, or for the antique Chevrolet truck over there. How about for $68? 9915810. 9915810. Oh, I'm the winner.
Hey, we got it.
Oh, you guys have it. We have it over there. Well, you have to come up and get it, guys. Remember, folks, again, we are brought to you by the... ParkBeats is brought to you by the Heartbeat Center for Writing, Literacy, and the Arts, Incorporated. We're a nonprofit organization, depend on things such as this raffle. We have a donation jar in the back. And the fellows here have a tip jar over by their merchandise, their albums, some t-shirts, and I have a feeling that a couple of you might be interested in some of those albums. We have to thank Joel here, walking you here with, I never did find your dog's name, Joel.
Butterbean.
One of our regulars here, they're great fans, and Brian Bethke for catching these guys on the between their gigs in Chicago and Minneapolis and making them offer an offer they couldn't refuse. I don't know what that is, to stay here in Osseo and play for us here at ParkBeats. You know, a guy almost gets... Yeah, how about that? This is a good catch here tonight, guys. Thanks, fellas. And Brian Bethke, that reminds me, Sean Green and Curtis there with Audio Adrenaline. This would never happen week in and week out without them. And the pizzas again over there. Get over there by Cindy and Bill. Give them a bad time. Have a slice of pizza. Get over here by Lisa if you would. Have some cold treats. And this list of sponsors, along with the sponsors you see in front of you, along with Hoge Memorial Library. And week in and week out, we couldn't be standing up here on this trailer without thanking the auto dealership here in town. Les Vold sells Featherlight trailers up there and allows us to use one of their new trailers. So if you get the chance, say thanks to Les. say thanks to all these sponsors. I see Coco Olson from the bank here or someplace. She wants to raise her hand. Give her a thanks. She said set up from the bank. Dr. Steve, I see here. The folks from the Community Foundation, the whole works. So thanks a lot, guys. Oh, you know, I was going to tell you guys that Cindy, actually, from over there, was telling me this earlier tonight, that, you know, she notices the church over here every week. She said, you know, it gets pretty religious here at Park Beats every week. People are pretty dedicated to it. And the whole religion thing and seeing the church apparently reminded her about this little old lady who, or a pastor rather, who said to his congregation they needed more money, so can you help us out? The person who donates the most money is going to get to pick three hymns for next week. And the collection plate went around, and little old lady named Lisa had thrown a check in the collection plate for $1,000. And the pastor said, oh, look at this. Lisa, you donated more than anybody. Would you please come up? And you get to pick three hymns for the whole week. And Lisa stood there and she looked for a minute at the congregation and she said, I'd like him and him and him. It was funnier when Cindy told it, apparently. I don't know. I thought it was kind of funny. How are we doing back here, fellas? My jokes aren't working tonight. By the way, I got a note from the police department. For those of you who aren't familiar with this, the police department asked me to announce that Mr. Frog's car is illegally parked. Mr. Frog's car is illegally parked, and if you don't move it, it's going to be towed. Okay, fellas, how are you coming back here? Because the bottles are going to come up. You know, folks who were here last week didn't witness it, but somebody did throw a can at me, and it hit me in the head. Thank God it was a soft drink. You ready, Charlie?
Yes.
Yes, please.
Well, it looks like our tuba player is out there.
Uh-oh.
He's selling merch.
You want me to jump in on the tuba?
Did you play tuba?
Trombone.
All right.
Close enough.
Hey, Will, I think we got ourselves a trombone player.
All right.
Yeah, it's been a while.
And thanks to those of you who bought some CDs after the show, we'll be back over there and make sure anybody wants one to get one.
Yeah. What time did they stop the pizza, by the way? I need to make sure I get in on that.
Thanks again so much for having us here at Park Beats, Osseo. We really appreciate it. Thanks, Brian.
Curse.
I think she's cursed. If she had luck, it'd be the worst. If it went right, it'd be a first. I think she's cursed. Must be poison that's running through her veins like a thousand railroad trains. Watch the world turn gray as she walks by. Hey, you can run, but you can't hide from the mess she'll leave behind. You set your sights upon her, it's already too late. Brother, don't you glance her way, you're just tempting fate. If you think it's gotten bad, it's really 10 times worse. She is cursed. I'm
Broken. Have I said enough?
very much. And this next song here is a song by Towns Van Zandt. I'm going to play it for you right now. It sounds like this. Surely will go into town and drink my fill early in the morning. Little darling, she's a red-haired thing. Man, she makes my legs to sing. Gonna buy her a diamond ring early in the morning. With a busted back and a heavy load, can't get through to save my soul early in the morning. Well, I've always been a gambler, man. Throw them bones with either hand. Seven is the promised land early in the morning. Be my dying bed. Tell me where to lay my head. Not with me is all she said. Early in the morning. Thank you so much, Osseo. You guys are great. This is cool. Super cool. What a great community you have here. This song is called No Forgetting You. Out of town to let you know, I love your world, please don't go. Hold on to your memory and smile. For this world to keep, you fought so hard, now rest in peace. Beauty, stolen hearts been broken too. Please just know there's no forgetting you. Know the world, she let you down. Softly as she's missing you. Beauty, you're a saving grace. I'd reach out and touch your face. Let you know there's no forgetting you. Please just know there's no forgetting you. Thank you. miss you now. Please just know there's no forgetting you. Please just know there's no forgetting you. Please just know there's no forgetting you. I just wanna be in love again. I just want a girl to call my friend. I just wanna be in love again. I just wanna lay there by her side, not even talking, and that's alright. Keeping her warm on the coldest night. By the waterfront, watching the waves reflect the sun, knowing she's the only one again. Listen to the sounds of the words she'd say, drowning out the voices of yesterday. Watching all my troubles melt away again. Back to you, get it right this time. Yeah, I promise not to do things that made you cry. We're gonna get it right when I make it back again. I just wanna laugh and smile again, try and forget the way it's been. I just wanna laugh and smile again. I just wanna hold her in my arms, wishing for love on a shooting star, knowing we'll never be apart again. If I make it back to you, get it right this time. Yeah, I promise not to do things that made you cry. We're gonna get it right when I make it back again. 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 Thank you. spinning and you can't get no sleep. Begging for mercy is cutting so deep. Running out of money and you're running out of time. The dream that you've been living with, it ain't worth a dime. And you might get to thinking you'd be better off dead, sitting alone with the thoughts in your head. Promise to be painless and kind, walking through this world with a torn up mind. So when the chips are down, get yourself off the ground. When the chips are down, you gotta get yourself off the ground. Fill a little bucket with the life that's all around. Get back to loving the dance and living for now. Chips down, you gotta get yourself off the ground. Till he nearly went blind. Sent his money home to mama. He was that kind of guy. He used to tell me life didn't die. When the cancer took him, he was dabbed out and broke. I had a feeling what he said was no joke. Like he said, and it don't give you much reason to get up out of bed. He was always up early after drinking all night. My friend had something gonna make it all right. Tell your friend, well, you got it too. That little bit of life that's a shining in you. So when the chips are down, get yourself off the ground. When the chips are down, you gotta get yourself off the ground. Bucket with the life that's all around. Get back to loving and dancing and living for now. When the chips are down, you gotta get yourself off the ground. When the chips are down, you gotta get yourself off the ground. When the chips are down, you gotta get yourself off the ground. Just a fire to burn the good thing down. Now I'm sure that no one wants. this lonely man around. It's an ugly thing to sit alone, know that you ain't right. Wonder why you sit alone and drink there every night. Thinking of the reason, never takes too long. The reason is that no one wants to hear the same sad song. I can't say I'm sorry for messing with everyone. Shaking up the world a bit keeps me on the run. Running while you're sitting there just ain't too much fun. But it's a way to pass the time, waiting to be done.
busy talking. Do you hear that high lonesome sound? Who waits for someone who's waiting? Save him from dying alone. A wise man ain't waiting for nothing. So nothing is all that he knows.
Thank you very much. Sometimes I don't know where this lonesome road has taken me. Sometimes I barely know the reason why. Yes, I'll keep on rambling. Lots of booze and lots of gambling. It's easier than waiting around to die. Time friends, I had them all. I even had a paw. You beat her with a bell once, cause she cried. Told him to take care of me. Headed on down to Tennessee. It's easier than waiting around to die. Met a girl in a Tuscaloosa bar. She robbed me and hit it on the sly. I tried to kill the pain. Buy some wine and off the train. It's easier than waiting around to die. Said he knew where some easy money was. We robbed a man and brother, did we fly? The policeman got up to me, dragged me back to Muskogee. I'll stay long here than wait. Well, I'm out of prison now. I got me a friend at last. He don't drink or cheat or steal or lie. Well, his name is Sweet Codeine. He's the nicest thing I ever said. Together we're gonna wait around and die. Well, his name is Sweet Codeine. He's the nicest thing I ever seen. Together we're gonna wait around and die. Thank you all very much. We're Choctaw Wildfire, but I guess I've said that about 15 times now. You've been great tonight, Osseo. It's been a real pleasure playing the Sundown. I'd like to dedicate this next song to Senator Bernie Sanders. And some of you know who he is. If you don't know who he is, look him up. He's running for president. Midnight, that old clock keeps ticking. The kids are all asleep, and I'm walking the floor. Darling, I can see that you're dreaming. When I close the door, and this old house of ours was built on dream, and a businessman don't know what that means. There's a garden outside, she works in every day. The chips were down. I know I got something inside me. There's always a light to guide me to what can't be found. This old house of ours was built on dreams. Don't know what that means. There's swings outside, the kids play on every day. Tomorrow morning, a man from the bank is gonna come and take it all away. Take it all away. Take it all away. Made love where the kitchen is.
drugs, last 5 bucks is lost. God said, drift on back to you. Babe, if you love me, come on home tonight. Promise that my losing ways will change. With any luck, when I do, I'll put it down on the biggest wedding ring in town. I'll show you what you really mean. To the test. I'll win back your silverware and your wedding ring. We won't do no fighting anymore.
Choctaw Wildfire, you have a great night, Osseo. Thank you so much.
Yeah, the fire truck and everything. We don't screw around here. We blow sirens and everything. Remember, grab one of their CDs, some of their other merchandise. You guys are great. Thanks so much. And our donation jar, they have a tip jar. I help out the cause, folks. Thanks so much for listening. The Dames next week. You've heard them here before. They're great. They're a bunch of guys. Okay. Thank you so much for staying.